First, we calculate the angle of the flint glass prism. For this, the deviation produced by the crown glass prism is given by delta C is equal to mu minus 1 into A. And similarly, the deviation produced by the flint glass prism is given by mu prime minus 1 into A prime. Now the net deviation is B is equal to delta minus delta prime, which gives us mu minus 1 into A minus mu prime minus 1 into A prime. And if the net deviation produced is 0 in this case, then this must be equal to 0. This gives us A prime is equal to mu minus 1 by mu prime minus 1 into A. So this is 1.517 minus 1 by 1.620 minus 1 into 4 degrees. So we get A prime is equal to 3.33 degrees. Now let's calculate the angular dispersion produced by the crown glass prism. So the angular dispersion produced by the crown glass prism is given by delta of V minus delta of R is equal to mu V minus mu R into A. And the flint glass prism produces a deviation of dispersion of mu V prime minus mu R prime into A prime. Now the net angular dispersion is delta is equal to mu V minus mu R into A minus mu V prime minus mu R prime into A prime. Now we substitute all the values into this. That gives us 1.523 minus 1.514 into 4 degrees minus of 1.632 minus 1.613 into 3.33 degrees. So this gives us the net angular dispersion as 0.0273. These are the answers.